Hiya, welcome to my channel. I'm Elvis Lass here on YouTube. My name is Michelle and we're looking at some movie songs for fan reactions just to really get some of these songs out there. Let's talk about them. These songs are in amongst movies. What do you think of them? I know there are Elvis fans out there who love the movies like I do, and yeah, I'd love to hear from you. So this one is going to be Happy Ending, and this is written by Ben Wiseman and Sid Wayne. It was recorded on August 30th 1962, and that was alongside Relax, and all the other songs on that album are from September 22nd. So this one, these two were earlier. And I absolutely love this little ditty. I love it in the movie. He stars with Joan O'Brien and it's them two together, and I just think it's a fab song. And I love the ending with it when he goes up a notch. I'll see when the bit comes that I'm loving. You'll know it anyway if you're an Elvis fan and you've heard this song a million times. But yeah, a fun note, at my wedding we had this as our last song of the night, Happy Ending. That's just a little bit on the extras. So yeah, let's get cracking on and have a listen to it. So we've got the video because Elvis is singing it on the movies, so I'll put it to the side here after the adverts. I think you could tell from the way I sang that. I absolutely love that song. I just really do. I love it. I think it's fantastic. And oh my goodness, what a brilliant end to a movie. I love the movie. It's feel good. It's fun. It's spirited. Joan O'Brien is absolutely gorgeous. And I love her from Operation Petticoat, if you've ever seen that, with Tony Curtis and Cary Grant. I absolutely love her in it. So when I seen her in an Elvis movie, I was like blown away. So I just absolutely love her acting. I think she's stunning. What an actress. But yeah, I love that song, as you could tell. So is there anybody else who's loving that song, who loves Happy Ending? Put down in the comments below. Let's share the love for this song. And yeah, movie songs are the greatest. All right, I will see you on another video very soon. Bye, everyone.